Tired of spending hours crafting the perfect Facebook post? Or maybe you're looking to optimize your social media presence, but you don't have the time or resources to do so. Without Facebook Post AI Generation 2, every blog post you create can be easily turned into an effective Facebook post. Let's check this out. Hey, it's Jack from RankMath, the one WordPress SEO plugin that constantly strives to provide you with the fastest and the most cutting-edge SEO tools. And on this channel, we provide you with the most up-to-date SEO knowledge. So if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Anyway, how do we find this Facebook Post AI generation tool? There are a couple of places you can find the Facebook post tool. But first, on RankMath's dashboard, you've got to make sure that the Content AI module is turned on. And you will see the module right here. Click on it, and you will see a full list of our AI tools. But the Facebook Post tool is in the marketing and sales category right here. You may also want to use the content editor to create drafts using our AI tools. Click on the AI tools, select marketing and sales, and the tool is right here. And if you are on a page or post, you will see Content AI's tab at the top right corner. And if you don't see this, you will have to go to RankMath's general settings, click on Content AI, and make sure that you check the post type where you want Content AI to appear and save changes. After that, you should be able to see the Content AI tab. At the third icon, that's where you'll find all the AI tools. And similarly, you can find the Facebook tool right here. And just in case you want to call on the tool when you're on the WordPress editor, on a content editor, on a content area, hit double slashes and search for the first few characters of the tool. And here we go. The topic brief view is where you will provide a concise summary and overview of the content you want to post on Facebook. What you add here will help Content AI understand what you are looking for, and it will use this information to generate a relevant and engaging Facebook post for you. Try including the main topic of your content and the key points or highlights you want to emphasize. For example, we want to promote our blog post on the topic latest iPhone model review. So I would write something like, the blog post is a review of the latest iPhone model, highlighting its new features and comparing it to previous models. So this is a concise summary of the main topic, and these are the key points I want to highlight. Keep this summary within 400 characters. Let's try to generate some Facebook post ideas so you know what to expect. And here we go. The audience view is where you specify who you think would be interested in checking out your Facebook post. And this would help Content AI generate something to best engage with your specified audience or audiences. For example, since the topic is about the review of the latest iPhone model, if you think the general audience is too broad, you can remove it by clicking on this, and the intended audience could be consumers. You can add multiple audiences if you want, like tech enthusiasts. And if you can't find a suitable audience in the mix, you can always customize it. Like tag YouTubers. And every audience you create, make sure to hit the comma so that a tag will be created for it. This focus keyword view is for you to specify the keywords or key phrases you want Content AI to emphasize in the generated Facebook post so that it can be searchable. These are the keywords you would typically add to the focus keyword field in the content analysis. But if you have troubles coming up with relevant keywords, feel free to use the Content AI analysis tool, and it will provide you with smart suggestions based on your research topic. You can click to copy this, and back to the tool, you can paste it right here. You can also type your focus keyword here. And similarly, every keyword or key phrase you add, make sure that you hit the comma so that a tag will be created for it. How would you like your Facebook post to sound? Pretty sure you don't want your Facebook post to sound formal, right? How about making it informal? You can add multiple tones as well, such as friendly, yet analytical. And if you can't find a suitable tone in this list, you can always customize it, such as enthusiastic. And as always, end with a comma. The length option you select will determine how long the Facebook post is going to be. If you select short, Content AI will generate a Facebook post of between 1 to 2 sentences. If medium is selected, it will generate a Facebook post of between 3 to 4 sentences. If you select long, it will generate 5 sentences or more. No matter who your audience is and which language they speak, you can always communicate with them in their native language. What you select here will determine the language of the generated Facebook post. There are many languages you can choose from, but you can only select one language for each generation. You see this little box at the bottom left corner? This is for you to decide how many Facebook post ideas you want Content AI to generate. If you want more suggestions, feel free to add more, but the maximum output is 10 per AI generation. And if you don't think these are enough, you can always hit generate more. If you like one of the generated Facebook posts, as you hover to it, you can copy and paste it on Facebook to create the post. This insert button is if you want to insert these tags onto your WordPress editor. Alright, check this out. In case you accidentally close this tool and you try to visit it again, all the generated outputs are lost. So if you want to retrieve the past output, we have a history button here, where it will display all the past generated contents of this specific tool we are on. But if you want to see the past generated output for all the tools, on your WordPress dashboard, go to RankMath's Content AI module and you will see a history tab. Here's all the past generated content accumulated from all tools. By default, the general audience, the formal tone, and the English language are selected. If you want to change these defaults to something else, then on your WordPress dashboard, go to RankMath's General Settings, click on the Content AI Settings, and here's where you can change the defaults. But make sure that every change you make, remember to save it. We are constantly improving our AI tools, and if you have any suggestions, feedback, or experiences you'd like to share with us using this tool, feel free to contact our friendly support team. And if you are on our YouTube channel, how about a thumbs up and subscribe to us to keep yourself updated on the latest SEO developments.